Okay guys, today is a good day. I'm going for my first track day with this beast. We're going to Zandvoort. I'm going to show you what I've done with the car in order to prepare it for this day. Well, it's nothing really different from a normal drive, but it's more important everything to be okay. So I checked the wheel nuts. I checked all markings, if nothing came loose, all fixings, spanner checked. I checked the oil level, I checked the oil level of the gearbox. Of course, I mounted a rear view camera, the frontal view, and I have this new foamy thing. This should make the sound much better, less windy, because it's a great camera, the new GoPro 8, but the wind noise is horrible on this car. I mounted my steering wheel, but more important, I need some stuff. Because I'm driving there, I'm not going with a lorry. Over here I have a little bag with some tools. For instance, the tool you need to release the wheels, to check the oil level, the dipsticks for the oil, engine oil and the gearbox oil. Over here I have something when I'm really cold, a little box for the GoPro, my helmet, some tape. Of course the tire inflator to check the level of the pressure, something to blow my nose, a little bit of oil, spare glasses, and of course I checked the settings of the suspension. It's now on factory settings for the street, and that's how I start off, and then if I feel confident maybe I stiffen it up a little bit. And it's just a matter of turning these towards the plus sign. I've marked off the standard settings so I can get back to standard, to stock, very easily. And then here you can put an Allen key and twist this thing a little bit to the plus mark, so the rebound gets a little stiffer as well. That's on both sides. And on the rear you don't have to adjust it. So that's a good thing. It's always stiff on the rear. It's remarkable how much goes in here. Also, the water, the cooling water. And when we do that, we have a little panel here. We take it out and we see a nice number, the chassis number of my car. This is the coolant reservoir. Gonna open it in a second. This is quite nice to see. The intake. And here is the air filter. Now it goes to there and goes right into this one, which is connected to the throttle bodies. So also a nice little feature is all carbon panels are labeled. That's quite nice. I have to press it a little. Squeeze it round, and then you can take it off. Check the level and the color. It's all right. It shouldn't use any water, of course, but can't hurt to check if you don't have any leaks. What about this nice new sticker?